GX Spirit Caller. This is going to be the second episode. If I remember correctly, you know, all we really have to do is keep battling people until, you know, our deck kind of gets a little bit better. We buy more packs, and then we, why can't I find anybody? Useless hand. Let's draw. Alright, so I guess we might as well. Mystic Elf, this guy here. We'll do Mystic Elf in defense mode. And we'll just use these. Why not? Like, gonna destroy his life points. Alright. Those are kind of just useless cards, you know. Save the monster. Let's end the turn. I really want to buy some more packs in this episode, so I kind of want to bang out a bunch of battles. And then, what just happened? What does that card do? I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna see what card that is. I'm checking the second one to see what that did. Cards when we open up the new packs. Really hoping on it. I want to see some blue eyes play dragons. We need some tributing monsters. We have no beefy monsters in this deck. Oh, I guess we might as well activate Yami. Let's see, does it affect this? Oh, it does. Let's go. And I think this card too. Yes. What does it actually do? Increases the attack and defense while Fiend and Spellcaster type 200 points. Okay. Kind of a cool card. Let's just attack this guy. I guess it's not like the best field spell card in the game, but it'll suffice, you know. It's what we're working with right now. Monster Feral Imp. So I can, oh wait, all the cards like in this deck are 1500, so we can't kill him this turn anyway. Oh man. That's seven. Oh wow, that's okay. That's Booby. He has the same type of card, so. Oh, and he's tributing. Oh, he's gonna play Crawling Dragon. Yeah, let's activate this. Negate. Oh, was that a smart move by him? Let's see, we gotta draw something good. Oh, 1600. Jellyfish card. Man, we can't get past him. Defense position, I guess. Negate attack. I guess we'll just switch everything to defense position. That's kind of boob. We can't get past that attacking monster. Please attack one slime monster. Yes, perfect. Everything in attack mode. Let's fight. Let's do that to there. Wait, why didn't it go off? Oh, this is poopy. It went off all the other times. Last battle, it went off. Oh, and my monster died. Oh man, I'm a failure. That's so weird. Why did that happen? It went off the last battle. I'm almost positive it did. Oh, I didn't see who he attacked, I guess. Dude, no, I guess we'll just let him kill it. Actually, yeah, no. Oh, I wanted a blending gate attack, I'm dumb. It's whatever. Main phase 2. Straw card, summon glare, and 1400. Let's see, are we gonna get the bonus? I mean, I guess I could have just checked, but. See, why did that work now? I don't want to do that. Let's just take the damage. This is dumb. See, why did it happen that time? Let me read this card when I get during my next turn. I'll read the card. This battle's lasting way too long. Oh, what's he doing? He's looking for something. Reinforcements. I want this card. Yes. More defense position monsters. Okay. It's a quick spell. It is destroy. Let's just destroy one and see what happens. Nostalgic card for me. I don't know who had it in the anime, but someone did, and I remember. Probably gonna heal a little bit of health. That's dumb. Alright, can we get around this card? We got a beaver rat, giant rat, dude. We can't attack. This is just unfortunate. That's why I like playing Magic the Gathering a little more, because you can get around stuff like this, you know. Great, we got our own Saki the Dark Clown. I guess we'll just try to attack, right, with our highest attacking monster. Monkey. What is that thing doing in this game? Alright, let's hopefully we get around this monster. Levels are 1700. A defense monster. Ooh, what is this? Yes, perfect. Let's put it on a feral imp. And let's end this duel. Get him out of here. Alright, let's do this guy. Oh man, we probably could have won if I just turned over that card. Swords revealing light. Alright, let's end it. 1900. Boom, you're dead. That took way too long. next to spare in my deck because it needs to get in there if it's not. We got some XP. Let's see. Dark Rabbit, we gotta go. Oh, did we not even get access to spare? Do we have gazelles in the deck? Oh, this is the deck. Okay, oh, we do have it in there. Yeah. Alright, we just gotta get some cards, I guess. Let's see if we can find someone else. Hopefully it's not the same people, but right now our deck is just trash. It is the same. Oh no, this is like the bug guy or something. We just gotta get that deck. Gotta get some good cards. I want Exodia. Do they have Exodia in this game? I think so. Cause I think yeah, pretty sure they do. Alright. Let's draw. Oh, we got the Stego. Let's go. What does this guy do? When this card battles a monster after damage, let's just remove that card. That's okay. Select and destroy two of your bonus monsters. Okay. Or one of your. Let's just play this in attack mode and call it a turn. Alright. We got the stake if we play our cards right. We might get lucky tonight. Just do that. Let's see if we can end this duel. Oh, we would have this beef monster. I could kill it though. This thing, the Mega Sour, you can't even kill it though. When you quit this card, yeah, it's good. See, I don't want it getting to that monster though, so do I like kill it now? This is a trap card. Like, how can I activate the card now if it's a trap card? I'm just gonna end my turn and see what happens. Oh, wait a minute. Shouldn't my swords are feeling light? I'm sad I wanna use it. My swords are feeling like ticked, but don't. Flipping monsters. This card's, yeah. Oh, everyone, I can't declare an attack. Oh, dumb. That's a bad card to draw, but what is this? No. Oh, he's just gonna heal a lot. I mean, congrats, he's got 10,000 life points, but I don't know if that really means anything. If this thing dies and this card destroys the result of the battle, then graveyard. Let's just summon this. Let's hopefully this doesn't have you know, another one. It's 1402, bro. We're gonna need to make some plays. Alright, what I'm gonna do is activate this. Let's get rid of this card and this card. And let's kill that one. We had to use a lot of resources there, but I think you just gotta do what you gotta do sometimes, you know? Because if that thing gets out of hand, it's gonna be mad annoying. I guess we could just play this, right? Now we'll play the imp. Actually, we don't even. Yeah, let's play the imp because I kinda would rather sacrifice. Oh, yeah, and he gets the power up. This guy doesn't, though. Let's get this card out of here. Let's see what this one is. Oh, 1500. Oh, and that has an effect too, I'm pretty sure. Let me read its effect. When this card's in the graveyard, increase your life points by 1000. Why is it got you healing all the time? sometimes in my bed. Oh, another rat, dude. I think I'm just gonna attack with the Mega Zaller, dude, because if this thing does have a lot of tankiness, I don't want to, oh, it's just a basic insect. Alright, let's do some chunks of life on his, or damage to his life. Giant rat. That is a pretty big rat when you think about it. I don't like Feral Imp's art. It just looks kind of weird, to be honest. Looks a little weird. Alright, now it just looks like he's just healing. And we got the Horn Elf dude. I think he's also affected by the bonus. Or by Yami. Is healing so much. It's not even like he's gaining any advantage by healing. He's just prolonging like the game, you know, like there's no board state development. Alright, next turn we got him. Easy money. So we get a bonus if we do his life points, or kill his life points exactly. Yeah, we're not going to be able to. Oh well. You get like some extra XP for that. I don't know if we can get in one more battle, but for the night, we may have to sleep and then do it in the morning. Leveled up. Let's go. Tribute summon bonus. No special summon bonus. We get 3 extra XP. Wow. I thought I was doing well. You thought wrong, boy. Yeah, we just gotta go to bed. Sleep. Time to go to school. Let's see what packs I can buy. There are new packs. You'll love it. Welcome. Let's see the packs. Should we try some? I really want the blue eyes, but let's see if we get any red eyes cards or something. We can get. We can only get 2. Man. Okay, let's see what cards we get, though. Come on. Oh, that card's kawaii. Oh, brain control. Okay. You can activate this card when you discard from your hand. Each time you discard from your hand, your opponent has to dump each time it occurs in the graveyard. I always like the idea of this card, but it's kind of just too slow. Beautiful head huntress. Beast at work. Equip this card to hands. Alright, pay and like mind the monster. Yeah, we definitely gotta add brain control to the deck. Come on, let's get a red eyes or something. Ooh, dragon zombie. The same cards. What is that card? 1600 attack. Monster card's gonna be set face down. Okay, you can substitute this card for any 1-piece monster. That's cool. Alright, so we don't have enough money. But let's get out of here. I think we can do some like challenges and stuff, like the reference room or something. Do some challenges and get more points and stuff, but for now, let's just do this. Let's make sure we get brain control on the deck. This headhunter's. Actually, this headhunter's kind of good. It's better than the other cards. I kind of want that one card. Dragon Zombie. We can have Dragon Zombie. What was it called? It was like that. That trap card. I gotta find it. There it is. Lighting, yeah, because so many people put the cards face down. So annoying. DD Warrior, don't really care for. Managing bugs, not that bad. We do have Axe Despair. Those cards remove trap. obviously go through the story and stuff, but let's see who's over here. Tori Imaki, you think he blew me, Sliver Red. Man, that's sad. Alright, let's... I'm pretty sure the thing we have to do right now is literally just battle. Because, yeah, I mean, at least for the next couple episodes, we'll probably just battle around, collect some new cards, build our deck. So it might be kind of boring, I'm sorry, but I think that's how you play the game. If not, maybe you guys could let me know. I know eventually we do, or I guess I could do now, explore the other parts of the island, and that will, like, reveal cutscenes and stuff. But my deck is not ready. Not ready for the intensity. I love Mystical Elf. Oh, what's this guy doing? Oh, I see. That's a pretty big turn, actually. Three monsters. Damn, this feels like the new type of Yu-Gi-Oh. Alright, we draw. Ooh, so none of these could get through Mystical Elf anyway, so let's just play this. What is Graceful Charity? Graceful Dice. It's at the end of turn. Yeah, we don't need that. The attack of non-Tamashii monster goes discarded, decreased by 2 points. Each of his standby phase. Yeah, we'll just do that and pass, to be honest. We don't need to do anything else. Special summer. How is he summoning all these monsters? Oh, he's not gonna be able to get past it, right? Yeah. Too strong. Mystical Elf is too powerful, dude. I tried to tell you. And we got a jellyfish. What should I do? Oh, he has all this stuff in attack mode, so. What does this do again? Special summon one monster appeared. And face of defense. I guess we just play that face down, you know, maybe we'll bait him or something. So I don't know why in the world he would play that card in attack mode. I don't want to do that. Like, he's gonna get smoked. I should just probably play Mystical Elf. But I don't want her to die. She's too kawaii. Kawaii. I keep feeling like I say kawaii. Kawaii. Oh, we got a horny boy, too. Let's play him. Mystical Elf kill any of these? Yeah. I'll play that card face down. Oh, I wanted to switch your position. Oh well. Let's attack that thing. And 1400. Let's see what's under here. Yeah. Alright. I guess in like 3 turns we should have this duel in the bag. He's tributing, oh no. Oh, he's got crawling dragon. I guess, what cards do I have? Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. You can't play a magic card on your turn, I thought. Alright, let's see what we draw. Oh, the egg, we got the egg. Oh, he's big too. Two tributes, right? Yeah, so let's... No, if I can... Yeah, I can't do that. Yeah, okay. Actually... Should I do that? Yeah, let's special summon... I don't want her to die. I like Mystical Elf too much. I do like an elf that lacks offense but has a terrific defense backed by mystical powers. I think to win the duel, we have to do this. So let's special summon this dude. Right. And then actually summon this tribute, him and Mystical Elf. Right. Boom, big egg dude, Ryru. Then we destroy this guy. Attack that. Oops, I don't want to do that. That card is literally a wolf. Let's do this. Let's actually just activate this. Give me six. Give me six. What does that mean? It was also one. Let's do a middle. I'm gonna. I could have used a weaker monster, but it's okay. It's okay. It's alright. Boom. Yeah, I wasn't gonna be able to win this turn anyway. Okay, next turn we should win. Easily. Got the rabbit. Guess we might as well play the rabbit, right? Why not? And we're gonna win anyway, so we might as well just attack with that card in case he has something stupid. Alright, do we have an 1100 monster? 14, 12, 11. Oh, let's go. Perfect. Life points, then we'll get some little bonus. Let's go. I need more pack openings in this video, so we need to at least battle like another person. Exactly zero life points you get. Plus 10, that's really it. What does that translate to money? Is it just 10 extra dollars? Let's see if anyone's at the lighthouse. Anyone want to battle at the lighthouse? There's no one around. I'll come back some other time. I definitely know there's a cutscene over here, so. Or at the lighthouse, I should say. Hey, it's Cyrus. Oh no. Let's see what we could do. I was not picking my nose, it was really itchy on the outside. The one rare time my nose gets itchy and the camera is reflecting perfectly on the DS. Alright, so she already played this really kawaii card. I actually love this card. What's it called? Thunder Nyan. There's an online monster inside the field. Destroy this card. There's an online monster inside the field. Destroy this. Interesting. Oh, it's actually pretty powerful too. Good thing we drew Mystical Elf though. You can stall a turn with that, right? Wait a minute, why is that in Cyrus' deck? Oh, boop. Wait, why did he just do that? Okay. Very well. So I know... I'm just gonna play his defense mode because I can't attack it anyway. I need another card. Why is that card in his deck anyway? I don't understand what I'm gonna do. Okay, maybe use it as like a tribute summon or something. Why is he not attacking with it? I mean, oh, he's defense mode. Alright, well, this is a little dumb. I'll set that card. Honestly, we need to do something, I feel like. Let's flip some of these two. Let's tribute the Mystical Elf. We've been drawing her like every single time, I just realized. Let's just get rid, let's just see what this is. Okay. It's actually gonna be good against the buy if they reread it, you know. Let me just read this. Monster cards cannot be set face down. Monsters set in defense position are normal summoned. I'll just activate it. Why not? It's a continuous trap anyway, so I think you can still shift it into defense position, so it's not really gonna do too much in this situation, but yeah. It's okay. Axe of Despair. Let's go. I mean, I could make this a really destructive monster, but I think it'd be more wise to have two monsters that are kind of strong, you know? So let's put the axe on this person. Let's destroy that. Then I guess I'll just end the turn because I can't destroy the gyroid anyway. Draw my card. Draw the card. Played a rat. Let's get rid of this thing. Man, there's so many activating things. Let's actually let this die, because if we let it die, then we'll just get some other we'll get some other monster. It's okay if it dies too, like, it's fine. Lose 500 life points, but let's see what we get the searcher deck for. Activate its effect, please select a monster. Yep. Oh, okay, we got a lot of options. Gazelle. Another one of these guys. Muckamuckadoo. I don't have a lot of cards in my hand. Let's get the gazelle, the mythical beast. Alright. My turn. Oh, that'd be a good card to play. Yeah, let's just attack. So, we have to attack with this one. Because it's, it's higher. Why is it letting me use that now, though? You know what I mean? It didn't let me use it before. So I'm so confused. This game's got some bugs in it or something. No, I don't want to. Like, yeah, why? I don't, it's a trap card. I shouldn't be able to use it on my turn. I don't understand. Baby, I don't understand. Oh, no. Can chain another card. It's okay. So what happens to Axe of Despair now? Has been sent to the grave. Do you wish to offer a card? Yeah. What card do I offer? Please select a monster tribute. Oh, it's a tribute monster. Let's not do that. Wait, I have to do it now. I can't, like, back out. Oh, man. Okay. I guess I'm tributing a monster. Awesome. Boom. I wish I could turn its position, 2800 attack now. That's a chonker. It didn't really help, though. That kind of hurt me because I needed to be able to. Wait a minute. Did he just use that card? Why does he have that card in his deck? What's happening? 1400 plus 28. I guess this turn we should win, so let's just make sure we get all the damage. Even without that trap card, but it's, or that magic card, it's alright though. Just wanted to use the card anyway. Boom, 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 boom. high school level is 2 now. Oh, we didn't get that many bonuses. Alright, how much money do we have now? Let's do one more battle. Oh, we have to go sleep. Okay. That's sad. I want to do at least one more battle. Let's save, actually, just in case. I think I'll wrap the episode soon. But, I want to open more cards. We need to find a way to get more money quicker. I mean, I know there's, like, cheat codes and stuff, but we ain't doing that. We're playing legit. We're gonna play this all legit, boys. Gotta go to school again. Alright, let's see if we can buy any packs. We could probably only buy, like, one. But it's worth it. Let's get a blue. We can get 2 blue eyes packs. Well, let's get the ones all the way down here. Whoops. Exodia packs. Alright. Give us some blue eyes. Let's go. Come on. Oh, swamp battle. Oh, these are some good cards. That's dumb. Here's the Tagus monster. It already is. Oh, you do need a tribute. Yeah, you got an 8 level battle card. Warrior monsters. This card's alright. That card I'm pretty sure I'm not really gonna wanna use. Alright, come on. Another small battle card. Oh, we got 1000 dragon. 1000 eyes, right? 1000 dragon, yeah, baby. 2400 attack. Baby wizard. I mean, baby wizard. Time wizard and baby dragon. Oh, cool card. That's super nostalgic. We almost have all of it collected already. What the heck? 4 beginners. Like, all these are 4 beginners. Like, there's some advanced mechanics in here. Actually, let's see. Can we do some puzzles? Welcome to Duel Academy. Great reference. Wait, what did I click? Oh, boop. I forgot to get all the puzzles. Let's see. Beginners starting off. Let's try this puzzle. We should be able to do it 100%. Some of these actually get really challenging. So I think the goal is to win this turn. Win this turn, yep. So he's got a blue eyes. He's got that much attack. Remove from play. Oh wait, is this cyber dragon stuff? Let's check the graveyard. Oh wow, he's got cyber dragons. Creature swap. What's in the graveyard? So we either have to make, actually, we have to make this monster so powerful, or we just have, why is it creature swap here? I feel like we don't need it. We can just use all these, right? Let's see. If not, we can redo it, because I just want to see how big this thing would get. I guess, I think you wanted us to make it small. Like, not a large monster. At attack, and then switch it, let's see. 4000, yeah. It's only 4000, so what we need to do is start over. I see what we gotta do. Easy. We just gotta make it super small. Let's try it off again. Do you get money for this though? I really want money for the points. Let me just read Overload Fusion again. Chimera Tech. Cyber Dragon and one or more She Monster. I can't be so summoned. Okay, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Whoops. Summons and all the cards on the side of the field to the graveyard, except this card, attack and defense card become the number of fishermen. You use the buzz. This card can attack many of your opponents. So, yeah, I guess the idea is just make it as small as possible. So a cyber dragon. And I don't know, just pick a different one. And wait, I can't back out. Oh, there we go. It should only been two. So now hopefully it's 1600, yep. And now we use creature swap. And now we have perfect lethal damage, big brain blaze. We did it, yay. Oh wait, we do get money. Master Dimensions, try this puzzle out. Start to do. So we gotta curse a dragon. Where's my thing? I'll win this turn. So we got two blue eyes. We got slide one face up monster and inside the field. Remove from play until the end of the phase. You can activate this card when it wants some personal straw monster on the field. Okay, so we can summon something. Oh wait, I think, yeah, this one's easy. Or not easy, but, wait a minute, why is there a blue eyes in his thing? Oh yeah, see this. This card cannot be special summoned, it can only be special summoned, giving three monster cards on your side of the field. That's tribute from this card remains on the field and face up defense attack position. And defense all the monster cards on the field are reduced by half. Okay, so if I do this correctly, let's do this on a blue eyes. Alright. We summon this card. I think. Wait, I didn't read that other card. Oh, it's got an animation. I didn't read this other card yet. Activate this. Yeah, I messed up. I don't know what that card does. Oh, okay, yeah, perfect. Alright. Now we special summon two blue eyes. He's gonna get two blue eyes. Oh, animation for the blue eyes. Oh, that's cool. I haven't seen that in a while. He's gonna get a blue eyes. Everybody gets a blue eyes. And now we duel. Wait a minute. They should kill each other, right? Yep. And then we're going for the kill. I feel like Blue Eyes looks a little too skinny in this game, you know? But I don't, what do I know? Alright, let's do one more puzzle. I guess this is a good way to get money. How much, I hit it too fast, I didn't see. Oh, Jama. This is gonna be probably really annoying. These Jama cards, bro. Oh, we got Tyrando. Alright, so he's got, when this card, attack position card, wait, when this face-up attack position card is attacked by the most monster before damage casually, this card inflicts damage to your opponent equal to the attack of the attacking monster, then after damage calculation. Okay, that's pretty OP. Wait, he has so much health. Black Stego, when this card is selected as an attack targeted by your opponent's monster. Change the battle position to all face of monsters. Okay, change. Okay, here's a Jama. So I'll summon three Ojama tokens in defense position. Underside the field, the token cannot be tributed for a tribute summon. When it's destroyed, that controller takes 300. We have a Black Stego ultimate Tyrano. Tribute one dinosaur monster to activate this card. Monster face upon the field. We have to win this turn, though. Is that what it said? Whoops, I messed up already. I messed up already. Wait. Oh, wait. We can normal summon or so. Let's activate this. Change the battle position. Okay, they're defensive now. Now let's activate this dude. Wait, what does the opponent get him? Oh. Oh, ultimate Tyranno. Oh, that's cool. Cool entrance. Can we summon this too? No. I think that's gonna be... I think this thing just attacks everything. Doesn't do damage. See something. I'm confused. I forgot to read the Tyranno's ability. I know he can attack as many times. If this card is in the attack position at the beginning of your battle phase, first you can almost do something more times if you want. Okay. I don't think we did it. I'm confused. There's something I missed. Somehow I had to add the other stick up, but I didn't notice how to do it. Maybe we don't have to. Interesting. Interesting. Alright, let's see if we get this up. I'm still kind of confused. I didn't read something correctly. Oh, Jama. Oh. Wait a minute. Oh, yes, duh. Okay, so... let's activate this. Summon the tokens. Activate this to change all the positions, duh. Yep. Activate this. Tribute. Actually... Yeah, that's lethal, yep. Cool animation. Battle phase. Attack all the Ojamas. You should lose 3,300 per Ojama. Perfect. I don't know why I didn't see that. It's okay. Easy. Boom, kill those Ojamas, bro. Dedicate a whole episode to all these. It seems like a fast way to get XP. We got 150. We got Fortnite, so we can buy 3 packs. Let's see if we can do one more. This way we can buy like 4 packs. Alright, what are we working with here? Win this turn. He has one card in his hand. It's a Karibo. Discard this card in your hand. Make the battle damage. Inflict your life points by 1. Cautious of that. We got a mammoth. Treat one monster on your side of the field and its attack and defense increase. Monster inside the field and select its attack or defense increase. Okay, so we're gonna need to sacrifice something. Pay 5 life points. Summon or set one extra monster you can have effect during your main phase of your opponent's battle phase. Yeah, we got the dinosaur bell. Pay 100 life points. Look at your opponent's hand some more. So we're definitely gonna need to do that. Okay, during the battle. Oh, whoops. Scan. So, this is a dinosaur too. So we definitely need 1,500 life points. 1,600 we're gonna need. Yeah. summon this, the pill, tribute that card. What is this again? Summon this. Wait, am I stupid? Activate this. Tribute this card. We want the defense. We want 2,000. That might even be too much. Yeah, I think I messed that up. Get rid of 1,000. I see. 3,000. He's gonna have. Yeah, we need the 1,200. Let's see. Now we can. 14. Now we got this, right? Yep. Activate. There's the conductor turret now, or the activate again. Alright. Wait, that is not what it looks like in the art. Alright, direct attack. Yo, we gotta make a dino deck in this game. It's gonna be spicy. Why does he look like a turtle? He does not look like. Where's its horn? Alright, we did it. Cool. Alright, let's go get some packs and then we'll wrap up this episode. Hopefully, let's go for like some other. Maybe a Dark Magician or the Exodia, I don't know. I do want like a Blue Eyes really badly, but. Alright, let's see. What are we gonna risk? Lackluster Soldier, maybe. I think we should just get some more of these. Or we can get. Let's get two of these. Alright, let's see what we got. Come on, Blue Eye. Red Eyes, Red Eyes. Red Eyes. Oh, Red Eyes beat Chick. Let's get to start. Yeah, we get this coverness. Earth Monsters. Alright, we gotta beat Chick, though. Come on, let's get a Red Eyes. Oh, that rat's good. Another Brain Control, that's good, too. So we got this thing. This thing has got 2,000 defense. It's a beast. You activate this card when your monster is sent from the field to the graveyard district. That's kind of good, actually. Alright, let's. I do want the Blue Eyes, but let's try an Exodia back and let's try a Dark Magician back. Alright, let's go. Medicine. Something else. Oh, the Moth. That's dumb. Place a monster stay at the dark monster. Yeah, we're not gonna go with the bug route. Oh, I love that. Oh, what card is that? Oh, Catapult Turtle. Yeah, I like this card a lot, but it's kinda trash. I've never seen this before. 1530, it's so weird. Tribute one monster inside the field. If like damage equal to half of the tribute. Bro, we got Catapult Turtle. Let's put that in the deck right now. And we do have another Brain Control. I'm playing the wrong button. Oh, boop. Deck construction. Catapult Turtle. This deck is getting pretty good, right, guys? I want to put Armored Lizard in it because I like that card. Oh, we could do two Brain Controls. Why not? So big, Catapult Turtle. I feel like there's a different way to organize all this list, but for now it's alright, I guess. So let's get rid of three cards. Jellyfish. Saggy, the Dark Clown. I mean, I'll just keep one, it's kinda cool, right? Dispel, we don't need. Let's get rid of that Yami, though. Alright, so we got 40 cards. Alright, next episode, I think I want to almost spend, like, a lot of the episode, save, yes, doing the puzzles, because we're getting a lot of, actually, there's only, like, two puzzles left to do. But, yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode. It's actually pretty long. I wasn't anticipating to be this long, but I do like these longer types of episodes.